snacking, napping, putting the run to squirrels. Such are the things that consume the candidate cat. Oh, and his appearance.
Well, he's probably the best-looking cat in HRM to begin with.
Image consultant, scratcher, and campaign manager for the Tuxedo Party, Hugh Chisholm. That's his cat Stan, running for the mayor of Halifax.
It's a great idea, and I don't know exactly where it came from. We were just sitting around a table one night, and people said, well, how about Tuxedo Stanley?
Clearly, he's caught on with voters in the city. Afternoons, meeting at the scratch post. There goes running mate Earl. Stan hopes to follow in the footsteps of the legend, Stubbs, the 15-year feline mayor of Tulkeena, Alaska.
He's good. Probably the best we've had.
There is a point to this pet project. Hugh Chisholm is a retired vet, hoping to bring attention to the need to have cats spayed or neutered.
The problem is we have an explosion of cats. We've got literally hundreds, thousands of cats that are living on the street.
Alas, Tuxedo Stan will not be on the ballot. You see, it turns out, in Halifax, cats aren't allowed to run for mayor. But dogs can. At least this one can.
Dogfather PhD. PhD stands for Professional Hot Dogger?
Yes, that's his actual name. Dogfather PhD. He legally changed it, running for a council seat. He's been a fixture for years, selling sausages to students. As for Stan, there are big plans for him.
First we go after Halifax, and then we'll take on Dexter, and then after that it's Harper.
Then again, scoring a snack would be a win too.